Now, this backlight will change for a few different reasons. If it is glowing on and off, your battery is charging. If your battery is discharging, the backlight will stay on steadily. And if nothing is happening, so it's not discharging or charging at your battery, the backlight will be off. You do have an option to turn the backlight off, and you'll press the volt button and the percentage button at the same time for 3 seconds, and this turns the backlight off.